in today's music news, the ever-controversial Tupac Shakur has just released another album under the alias Machiavelli. Music insiders are running wild trying to rearrange other artists' street dates in fear of a wipeout in retail interchart movement. Although no one knows the exact cause of the new album, resources tell me a number of less fortunate rappers have joined together in conspiracy to assassinate the character of not only Mr. Shakur, but of Death Row Records as well. Nas, the alleged ringleader of, is furious at Machiavelli's verbal assault on Mobb Sleep, Notorious P.I.G., and several other New York rappers. Jay-Z, from Hawaiian Soapy fame, Big Little Whatever, and several other corny-sounding motherfuckers are understandably shaken up by this release. The question everybody wants to know is, why'd they get this nigga started? Tupac, rather Machiavelli, was not available for comment, but released this statement.
It's not about East or West. It's about niggas and bitches, power and money, riders and punks. Which side are you on?
These niggas are still fucking talking. You niggas still breathing. You fucking roaches. Alright, it's the rave on cockroach
all day.
Baby, punk motherfucker. This is it. Illuminati set out.
On a mission, sent to do what you'll never do, and that's ride for the cause. Yes, I'll die for the cause. But best believe if I'ma lead this bitch, yo, I'm down with yours. Kamikaze, sicker than a motherfucking Nazi. Got a little question for that nigga that made paparazzi. If you ain't in this rap game for the motherfucking cash, man, then what is your motherfucking purpose? None for service. ED, I mean, born worthless. That's until the day I decided to bomb first, bitch.
You was rocking patent leather, causing massive terror. Y'all niggas lack, you ain't feral. Half rapper, half drug kingpin. You telling fairy tales, done. King of New York, like you the motherfucking one. But I'm from Jersey, we don't play that shit. From the clear down to Newark Bricks, all my niggas flipping chips, getting rich. Even though it's hard, trying to creep through these halls of brawls without scar by a revolve with no warning signs. Cause yo, my man took five. Now I'm the young'un with the nine, ready to put in my time.
Shoot first, look at they hair burst, bleeding. Don't wanna hear no shit this evening. Believe it.
Pray, my nigga.